hi.
Hmm? Hmm?
Hmm? In here there'd be baddies. They probably came back. Say that.
That's just bullshit. I'm older not to fall for it. Wait, someone's there.
Man, I didn't even have a chance. I'll use his bow to extract his heart. I'm inventive that way. Where? Wait. We can't go through walls. Excuse me. Yo! It's gotta be down there, right? The Noble's Quarter. Well, that goes out into the Noble's Quarter. I thought we were supposed to be avoiding everybody. I know there's a wild mage around here somewhere. Oh, he's up the wild mage. We're going this way. There was some guy standing here one time. But he's not here now. Death Breath rank 1. Yeah, I don't need this stuff. Arrow collection. Pocket a beggar.
A penny, madame.
Too busy for pennies. Barracks quarter. Find a way into the prison.
Just one penny.
Hopefully these guys won't attack me. So, are they not looking for me? That's what she said. You with me, my bestest buddy? Where are we going? We have no help here? Wait. Oh, here. Ark Prison. We just go in there? I don't think they're gonna like that very much. Charming.
You're a foreigner, aren't you? You couldn't have picked a better time to come to Enderal. Recently, the order has started to
look. Can't hear you anymore. Too far away. I'm gonna pick this lock. These people standing right here. Through the laborer's kitchen? Is that what it says? I was closer to it over here. Oh, I didn't have to move it. Fortress kitchen. Not sure if I've ever been here. Actually, that's unexplored, so I guess I have not. It's telling me... It's telling me not here. It's telling me go out. Was I... wrong? It's telling me to go here, and then it's telling me to go out, so I guess I'll try going through here. Pick one. Alright, well, I have some of these invisibility potions.
Oh shit. I have to remember that.
That goes out to the barracks quarter. I don't know what's over here. I don't think the guy can see me back here. Just in case, let me take another one. There's nothing here, is there? This is a dead end. Self unnerved sigh. Yeah, he's not picking us up. Let me try this. Oh, now it's telling me here. To me, my ghostie. She's in that... behind that door?
What do you want?
Commander Aaron sent me. It's about that thing with the trading post. She said she awaits your report?
The trading post? What? Of course. Yes. I will go see her at once.
Well, he didn't even pick me up, yet he talked to me, so I guess it's not worth... trying to... acquire a key. I don't have a key. Oh, there's a key! Oh, that's... not a pretty sight. Oh my god, a butcher's knife! Hi.
Now look at that. You've come. I have to admit, I wasn't sure you would.
Oh, you can count on me. You're wounded. What did the guards do to you?
Nothing I didn't expect. It seems someone kidnapped Aloran while that thing in the trading post happened. And they're completely adamant that the someone in question is me. I just don't get it.
Hmm. Maybe it's another setup. Maybe he just went into hiding. If you didn't do it, then who did? Maybe one of your men?
Maybe. But I doubt it. They wouldn't dare to do something like that without my consent. Anyway, we need to get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Suggestions? The first step would be to get this lovely thing here open. You... Wait. What's that?
What?
What the...
Uh-oh.
What is that?
Examine the content of the satchel. A key for Dijaam's handcuffs and a mysterious letter. A note which you found in the prison. Read the mysterious letter. Don't mind if I do. Then hopefully it won't be so mysterious. Who stole the lion? Find out in the Perpetuum Theater on the Malthus Avenue. Come alone and you'll see a show which you will never forget. Break your silence and the curtain stays closed. P.S. It may make your clothes suffer, but not your life. Follow the sewer underneath the main room of the prison. You will find a lever in the prison's halls which opens a way for you. Ew. Who the hell is this from? Is this the person who stole? Oh no, not stole, but kidnapped Mildaloran? Break your silence and the curtain stays closed. Come alone. It may make your clothes suffer, but not your life. I guess the lion is Mildaloran. Follow the sewer underneath the main room of the prison. Alright.
So?
There's a key. And a letter.
Uh-huh. Hmm. See if the key fits.
It's a good idea. Try whether the key opens the gem's handcuffs. It does. You alright?
Alright. Now I'm confused. What does that letter say?
What were they doing to you? My god, it'll... whipping you? Cutting you? It's an invitation. Someone wants us to come to the Perpetuum Theater in Ark. It says come alone, though, so I don't know if I'm supposed to just go there alone. Apparently there's a secret passage that can get us out of here safely.
Show me. Unbelievable.
Well, you just grabbed it.
Oh, by the name of the sun. Does this mean there's someone else behind all this?
Apparently.
That what happened in the trading post was all for nothing?
Might be from Mildaloran. I mean, if he's setting you up, he could be continuing to do so. What happened in training? I think it does. What happened in the trading post? We never should have let it come to that. It was a mistake.
Shit. This is crazy, all of it. But I think we should take a look at that theater.
Yeah?
Whoever wrote this took Mildaloran. Chances are high that he or she has the Scarabaeus, too.
I think it is Mildaloran. This has trap written all over it. You know that, right?
Oh, really? What else do you want to do? Run? If there's even the slightest chance that the idol is in that theater, we need to take it.
And that's what they're betting on. Fair enough, but that means we need to get out of here undetected. First, let's look for the secret passage.
Yes, you go on ahead and stay silent.
Stay silent. Bossy. Alright. I found Dijaam in the prison and could free her from her chains thanks to a mysterious pouch. There was not only a key in the pouch, it's one of my favorite words, pouch, but also a note which is telling us to go to the Perpetuum Theater. That's spelled wrong. Perpetuum Theater through the sewers. Perpetuum. Yeah, not Perpetuum. Dijaam wants to go there and ascertain who or what is behind that note. She hopes he can find the green Scarabaeus there. Remind me what the Scarabaeus is? Some kind of idol or something? Find a lever which opens a secret door without being noticed. Well, am I finding the let by myself? Trying to remember which way is the way to, I think it's that. Hopefully there's no one down here. Right there in the middle? Oh, you're here. Okay. Want some roasted pheasant? Is that the way we came? I'm not sure. That door's not even real. I know, a window says requires key. I'm trying them all anyway. Wait. It says right here. Oh, the lever. I'm supposed to be looking for a lever, that's right. Not just a hatch. Be useful and help look for a lever, will you? Plus, we're supposed to be sneaking around. You're just like walking and staring at me here.
Wait a second.
Dijaam O'Neilis' actions do not in the slightest reflect the spirit of the Blue Island Coalition, and we deeply regret what has happened.
Ulan?
Nevertheless, you are obliged to return to the Coalition the money we paid for the idol, if you do not get it back soon. If you should recover it, however, we propose, as a token of our condolences, to pay an additional 10,000 Enderalian pennies. In addition, you may have O'Neilis, and try her by Enderalian law.
Oh no.
So, you're leaving her behind.
It is only appropriate in light of her actions. You've heard our offer. Think about it.
That is not for me to decide. You will hear from us shortly, my sir.
Walk
blessed.
One of the cells?
By the name of the sun. I can't believe he just said that.
Who was that man? Ulan? Do you know him?
Too well. Master Ulan. He's a big shot on Kilay. One of the elders, despite his age.
So the Blue Islands Coalition got your letter and sent this man to negotiate? Or mediate?
Right. And they want to leave me behind.
Damn bastards.
Let's push on. They'll notice I'm missing soon.
Get to the Perpetuum Theater unnoticed. I guess you know where it is?
That looks like a portal to me, doesn't it? Come on, you go first.
I don't see anything. Oh, this. Oh, yeah, that's interesting. Alright. I think I've been down here, have I? Sewers, Ark Prison, okay. This is all very interesting. Oh, no. Yeah, I've been here. Oh, no. If I've been to the sewers, I've not been to the sewers. Alright, well, we're gonna explore and kill undead things. What did I pick up? A skull? Oh. You need to sneak, you know. Oh.
You'll pay for that.
It's undead. It doesn't know what you're saying. Garlic. From the ectoplasm, we get ectoplasm and bone meal. This looks familiar, though. I think I've been here. Maybe it reset. Or it's just another sewers. Yeah, I remember being down here. It looks like we want to go that way. Oh, that's the way out, that ladder. Alright. But I want to look around for a little bit. Because I'm not completely sure I've been down here. Oh, because... stuff like this. 13 out of 15 mystical symbols. Not to be confused with the magical symbols. That's pretty awesome. Just two more to get. No guarantee I will find them. Oh yeah, I guess that's it. It's a closed off area of the sewers. Looks like maybe we were down there before and through this stuff, but we might not be able to get there from here. I think I picked up a skull by mistake, and I don't really need that. Got two of it. I forgot to grab the stuff first. I got knocked around. There's another health potion. Let's see if it's under the table. I don't know where it went off to. Got blasted out of existence. Alright, home of the... well, this goes right up to it, doesn't it? How convenient. Prop room? Alright, so we need a key. That goes back down. There's nobody in there from what I can see. Alright, let me get some sustenance here. I have another pretzel. Might find a key in the prop room. Of course, this is all set up for our benefit. Or, well, someone else's entertainment. It's all very interesting stuff. Do you see your thing around here? Probably not, but can't help to look. A broom. The stage is that way. Alright. I'd sneak, but she's not sneaking, so screw it.
Sana Straduli.
Where's that
That's
word
the
again?
Idol. The green scarabaeus.
Well, I can't see it. All I can see is your bloody face because you grabbed me and turned me around. And our beloved guildmaster? I couldn't see anything. It happened so quick. Okay, I guess our beloved guildmaster is there, too. That means whoever wrote the letter is also the one who was behind the kidnapping.
Yeah.
You need to get washed up or something. Oh, there he is, huh? Whoa.
My dames and my sirs.
Mendelus?
I cordially welcome you to the last act of this magnificent play. For so long, you felt the thrill. For so long, you ask yourself the questions. What does the charming woman from Calais really pursue? How will Dalorin react to the death of his beloved foster son?
It was his foster son.
And what role will the mysterious and ambitious new protector play in all this?
This is not a play. This is real life. Penny Pouches, you're behind all this? He's the guy, the... What do you call it? The vendor... Oh, what you call him. The guy who sells stuff to you. You're behind all this.
Guess what?
Second bot. What did you do to Dalorin?
A potion brewed from aesthetic's woe.
What's that?
Don't worry, he's only unconscious. That is, for the moment.
Well, you're only unconscious until you're conscious again. But I'm guessing that's not what you mean. But why?
But why? Just look where we stand. A trading post full of dead workers. A kidnapped guildmaster.
Really?
And two of the mightiest trading guilds on the brink of tearing one another apart. And all due to mere suspicion. I had hoped things would turn out differently this time. I really did. But I suppose I was too naive. Again.
You naive? I don't follow what you're saying. You provoked all this. You were the one who hired those assassins, and you're the one behind the ambush.
Provoked? All I did was throw a piece of meat into the arena. The rest was done by the wolves, namely the Golden Sickle and the Blue Islands Coalition.
So you're just pitting them against each other?
Why, you ask? Because they're scum. Human scum, driven by greed, selfishness, and hatred.
And you're not?
That is what all of those so-called merchants really are.
Merchant, that's
what they hide behind their shiny, shiny smiles.
He's a merchant, not a vendor. Well, you're a bloody merchant yourself. Why are you doing this? What are you trying to achieve?
Oh, there it is. The big question. But I fear the answer is simple.
Well, lay it on me, then.
I want to see them burn.
Oh.
I want to see them burn, all of them. Together with their bloody bigotry and their never-ending thirst for gold.
Well, okay, then.
I want them to choke on it.
Well, in that case... you're doing this because you think the Sickle and the Coalition are greedy? I mean, yeah, they're greedy, but everyone's greedy.
I don't think they are. They are. Ask the countless lives they've destroyed. Ask the farmers they forced to sell their goods for nothing, because otherwise they would cease to exist. Ask about the bribing, the lying, and the complete disregard for humanity.
You should go after the Relata.
You know, Protector.
That's not my
name. When I started with the Sickle, I actually believed all this bullshit they kept rambling on about. I mean, path abidingness, success through hard work, integrity. And yes, I wanted to believe it. I really did. But the more I saw who they really were, the more I began to understand. The forces like the Sickle and the Coalition are what make the world the place it is. The forces led by people who don't care about anything but making money, and who would sell their own mothers if it would mean making a profit. Their lives revolve around one thing. And that is themselves.
Well, this is personal, though. I mean, for you to do all this, it's not like you just disagree with what they're doing. You're involved. They hurt you in some way, or someone that you love. So you accuse the Sickle and the Coalition of being unethical? You ordered your assassins to massacre an entire caravan.
What happened to the caravan was an accident.
An accident?
Nobody would have died if they would have just simply turned over the idol. But no, they just wouldn't.
Well, why would they?
They had it coming.
Well, you had to foresee that eventuality, that they wouldn't give it up. I mean, the sickle is reckless, I get it, but what did the Blue Islands Coalition ever do to you?
Are you really asking that?
Yes.
If you know one merchant, you know them all.
You're a merchant.
They're selfish scum. And Calais, with their so-called culture, is the embodiment of what I just said. Greed, greed, greed. Wherever you look,
yeah,
has poisoned their minds. And worse, they're proud of it. In the end, it was a coincidence. When I learned of the deal Dolorin and the Coalition were planning, I knew the time had finally come.
And how do you think this whole thing will end? Why this ridiculous enactment? You're doing this play about it or something?
Ridiculous? I call it symbolic. I mean, look at it. Lion and scorpion gathered around their prey, the idol. And here you are, the reckless fast climber, hungry for success and money, caught between two fronts.
So I guess I'm a mountain goat then. You got the lion and the scorpion and the mountain goat. Is that how you see me, a reckless fast climber?
Oh, just drop the act, will you? I knew it the moment you walked through that door. Onalise, Dolorin, Master Ulon, whatever they call themselves, I can recognize an egomaniac when I see one.
Ah, look in the mirror, that's why, you know.
You. All you care about is wealth and power, just like all of your kind do.
That's absurd. You don't even know me, mister.
Well, you're right. I don't, and I don't intend to. Believe me, I know what you are. No matter how you try to hide it, you're greedy scum, just like them.
Oh, thanks. You're a real sweetie. Let me guess, then. I get to pick who lives and who dies? Why am I guessing that? I guess that's where he's going with this?
What? No, you all die.
I didn't
and
know
together,
why I said that.
You will paint a picture of justice unlike anything this city has ever seen. Mel Dolorin. Killed by Dijaam Onalise, the beautiful yet reckless emissary of the Coalition, and her new ally, the protector, the woman Dolorin was foolish enough to trust. Driven by hatred and greed for the fabled idol of Morala, the protector helped Dijaam kidnap Dolorin and brought him into the prison, where they planned to execute him in the most gruesome fashion. To be left for everyone to see.
You're just gonna kill all of us?
But
how?
Things got out of hand. As the Protector and Dijaam returned to the theater, Dolorin succeeded in escaping his shackles.
Oh, he did.
What followed was nothing short of a massacre. The Protector, Dolorin, and the beautiful emissary, all dead.
Oh.
So, what will be the end of it all? This massacre, it'll make people open their eyes. They will see these guilds for what they really are. Wolves, greedy, pathetic scum. And together, they'll put an end to their miserable existence.
Oh, is he infected with the red madness? Yeah, I don't... This is actually where I was kind of headed. That people aren't necessarily going to come to that conclusion. You're a fool if you believe that. If anything, the Andralians will blame the Calaeans for what happened and hate them even more.
Maybe. But maybe not. But it's worth a try. Alex, Devra,
who?
Kill them!
Who dat? Oh my.